Father, why do we have a procession from the back of the church to the sanctuary at the beginning of Mass?
Hello, my name is Father Tim, and thank you for continuing this journey as we explore the wonders of the Mass. In the previous episodes, we learned about our entrance into the church. Today, we will explore the entrance procession at the beginning of Mass, where the priests and the ministers are on this journey from entering into the church and into the sanctuary. A lot of us sometimes think the entrance procession is just a practical thing to welcome the priest, but it's a deeply spiritual moment for us to recall that we go from the doors of the church, which symbolizes the world, and we enter into the sanctuary, which is the heavenly destination. We are all pilgrims on the way, and hence that's the spiritual significance of the entrance procession. Blessed Carlo Acutis once said that the Eucharist is our highway to heaven. That's the Mass. We desire to be in communion with the Lord, and we want to enter into the realm of heaven where the Eucharist becomes present on the altar. Heaven comes to meet us on this journey. To help us understand the spiritual meaning of the entrance procession, let's take a look at the various people and things that make part of that procession. At the beginning, you see an altar server holding the crucifix, followed by two other altar servers with candles. They lead the procession, just as Christ lights the way for all of us. Next, someone will carry the book of the Gospels, typically a deacon. As they process up into the sanctuary, they will slightly elevate this book of the Gospels for everyone to see. This is the Word of God, which we will hear proclaimed during the Mass. This Word guides us towards heaven. At the end of the procession is the priest, in the person of Christ during the Mass, walks with us on this road to heaven. As you can see, Christ is symbolized all throughout the entrance procession, Christ who is our way, our truth, and our life. From leading us, as seen in the crucifix and the candles, who is our way. From guiding us, as we see in the book of the Gospels, which is our truth. And from accompanying us, as in the priest who acts in the person of Christ, who makes present this bread come down from heaven, this Eucharist, who is our life. Next time you go to the Mass, I invite you to fully participate in this procession. Prepare your heart to encounter Christ who becomes present in the Eucharist. Gaze upon the crucifix and tell Christ that you want to follow him. Look at the Gospel book and tell him that you want to hear his word. And imagine yourself walking with the priest and preparing your hearts to receive this word made flesh in this bread come down from heaven in the Eucharist. You see, the entrance procession transports us from the world, reminds us that we're pilgrims on a journey, and leads us to our destination, which is heaven itself, symbolized in the sanctuary. Thank you for joining us in this segment of the Wonders of the Mass. My name is Father Tim, and remember, when you leave the Mass, live the Mass.